Today is the last day of the year 2021, and this is the last video for this year. I am thankful to all of you for showing love and affection to my videos and my channel. Keep showing love like this. It really encourages me to create more videos for you. If you guys have any feedback, any suggestion, I would request you, please spend some few minutes of your precious time and let me know in the comment section. I would love to hear from you. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Jayashree's Mindful Eats. If you are also like me, many times confused about which cooking oil to choose for our family, then today I will answer your question. Oil is an essential part of our daily diet, so it's very important to choose the right oil for everyday's cooking. Today I will share with you some important points which you should know before choosing a right cooking oil. Watch my video till the end. The third point which I will cover today is very crucial for our health, and most often we ignore it. Number one is the extraction process. Majority of the oil that we buy from market is sold as a refined oil. But refined doesn't mean that it's healthy. The refining process eliminates all the nutrients from the oil because it is passed through various filtering process, as well as it is heated at very high temperature. Meanwhile, it loses all its nutrients, even it loses its color, flavor, and all the vitamins, minerals from it. So the refined oil is the worst among all oil in the market. On the contrary, the oil that is extracted by the cold press method is the best for daily cooking because the seeds and nuts are pressed with the help of the wooden crusher at room temperature without using any chemicals or preservatives. In fact, the oil is only filtered with the help of cloth and is bottled. The oil retains all its nutrients value as well as its color and flavor. We associate a healthy diet with going oil-free, but in reality, oil adds health to our daily diet provided it's the right one. So at the end of the video, I will also share with you the three most healthiest oil for daily cooking. So watch the video till the end. Number two is the fat content. You should always be careful about the fat present in the oil. Be careful about the oil which contain trans fat or hydrogenated fat because they are very dangerous for our health. Fats are of two types, saturated fats and unsaturated fats. Saturated fats is divided into three types: low chain fatty acids, medium chain fatty acids and high chain fatty acids. Unsaturated fat is divided into two types: monounsaturated fatty acids and number two is polyunsaturated fatty acid. From polyunsaturated fatty acid, that is well known as PUFA, we get omega 6 and omega 3. The ideal ratio for omega 6 is to omega 3 is 4:1, which is to be maintained in our diet. This omega 6 and omega 3 is very important for our brain function. Medium chain fatty acid, which is found in saturated fat, is considered to be very good for our health because it produces instant energy and is very easily soluble to our body. This fatty acid improves the growth of gut bacteria as well as support the gut lining. It also helps in reduction of the heart disease as well as it controls cholesterol, weight gain as well as blood sugar level. Recent studies have shown the link of high-risk disease with the cooking oil we use daily. Regular consumption of bad cooking oil can lead to high-risk disease like cancer and heart disease. Number three is the smoking point. The smoking point is the temperature at which the oil or fat starts to smoke. It is recommended that don't cook food above the temperature of the smoking point. This is the temperature at which the oil is no longer stable and it loses all its quality and nutritional value. So never reuse the cooking oil because the oil starts to release all the chemical and is very dangerous for health after it reaches the smoking point. So at the end of the video, I will also share with you the smoking point of different healthiest cooking oil so that you can also be careful about it. Of course, olive oil is the healthiest among all the oil for daily cooking. But the olive oil doesn't go with Indian way of cooking. And while living in India, for many of us, it will not be pocket friendly. India has a diverse culture, and when it comes for food, the different oil is used for cooking across India. So based on your region and flavor, you can choose the cooking oil.
The southern part of India have coconut oil. The cold pressed coconut oil contains more than 50% of median chain fatty acid, which is very healthy for our health. The northern and eastern part of India have mustard oil. Mustard oil is a very good source of unsaturated fat. Mustard oil has various health benefits. It is very good for our skin and hair. Mustard oil is a very good source of omega-3 fatty acids. The central part of India use cold-pressed groundnut oil. Groundnut oil is a very good source of unsaturated fat. It contains more than 80% of unsaturated fat. The element present in groundnut known as resveratrol is very good for our heart health. The bottom line of today's video is, number 1, always use cold pressed oil. Number 2, both saturated as well as unsaturated fatty acid is healthy. Number 3, never reuse oil. Number 4, always careful about the smoke point of an oil. Number 5 is, based on your region and flavor, choose the cooking oil. I have created this table for you guys, where you can very easily choose the right cooking oil for yourself. Thank you for watching this video till the end. If you guys find this video useful, please share with your friends and families. And do subscribe to my channel for future video updates. If you are new to my channel, let me tell you, I am Jayashree. I create content on healthy recipes, healthy lifestyle, and also I talk about various kitchen appliances. So if you are new to my channel, please do watch all the videos from my channel. And if you like the videos, please subscribe to my channel for future video updates. See you all in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.